Only he can.
Oh, that's
not edible. Mm-hmm. It's better if you don't eat outside.
I'll give you a lychee.
What's the poison effect?
The outside.
And the outside?
Right in the ice cream and bean tree. So this produces a bean that ends up being about a foot long when it's ready and has a substance inside consists of ice cream. And it's actually about 10 degrees colder inside the bean than it's outside. Does that protect the bean? And it tastes a lot like vanilla. Over here you'll see our ornamental pineapples. Now most people tell you those aren't edible. They actually are. They just taste awful. But they are edible.
No, baby.
Alright, so our first stop is here in the banana section. Here in the park, we have over 60 different kinds of edible bananas. And the way you can tell whether a banana is edible or not is by the flower. So the flower. Got their flavor from jackfruit, so you taste it before. And if you ever get a chance to cut jackfruit open, look at pulled pork on the inside. Alright, so this and all those ones that are up there are not fruit at all. These are not fruit. These are actually the flowers of the African bread nuts.